Are we rolling?
Got it.
Yeah, one, two, one, two. It's me who's got the shake of reputation, and I'm the one whose baggage weighs a ton. Intents and purposes, it's you who should be wary. So why is it me that feels the need to run away from you? Your friends say it's a mystery that you want me, and mine say it's a miracle that you do. If it was up to them to say, there might be some discussion, but what's the point in bothering what's clearly up to you? What's it matter? What's the difference if it's a miracle or a mystery? It's a distinction most folks never understood. I'm just enough in touch with what I such dilemma never felt so good.
Just enough in touch with